simple here. I just imported a video and it's upside down. I was like, how the heck do I get it to flip? And I Googled it, just in case you're wondering. There's this little green thing here, these little things in the middle, these little dots. If you grab the little dot, you can rotate it. You can spin it all the way around. And you can put it right side up. You can put it sideways. Whatever you want. And if you want to make it bigger, you can stretch it, make it bigger, move it around.